Hello, everybody. It is me, and that is my, guess. It's my Galactic Craft core, I guess. Okay, so we are going to be doing today is, this thing. The archaeology mod. I didn't even know what it was. Great. Let's get myself back to, okay, there. Let's get ourselves into a bat. Okay, there. So I'm very excited for the mod. I am trying to figure out if this needs coal, and I need coal. Thank gosh, I have it right there. Is that coal that I needed? Okay, I know my dad has one, a cultivator, so I'm gonna go check out what the cultivator needs, because actually... Hello? Anybody home? No? Oh gosh, I don't know what the cultivator needs. What does it need to charge? Oh, you're right back. My dad's in the other room, so I'm gonna cut and go see what I need for the cultivator, and music will be on in the next cut, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I found out what I needed is it's rather meat or a bucket of milk. So I should have some meat somewhere. I have to just go searching because I don't know what I have. Either that, we're gonna have to get a cow or find a cow. Because he said rather it can charge with, I have bread, but that won't work. Okay. So a cow's gotta be somewhere. I don't know where a cow is. I don't even know where cows are in this place. We live in this giant village, if you didn't notice that, but it's just so big. Where is a cow? Probably screaming at me, telling me, there's a cow right there it is. There's one, that cow. What I might do is take the cow. Hi, thank you. I'm gonna grab a piece of wheat. And I'm gonna grab the cow. Come here, buddy. Can't. Oh, you do follow. Cool. Coming? No, I'm over here. Yeah, this is for you. Down here. Come here. We're gonna probably put you in a house that has a door. Yeah, that has a door. It has all those lavenders. Yeah, I know you want it. I'd rather put you in something. Come here, buddy. We're gonna get the wood out of here. Come here, buddy. Where'd you go? I heard you. There you are. Come here, buddy. Darn it! There it is. Come on. Beep. Okay, there. We're gonna cover that. There we go. Okay, cool. We got our little buddy. we can get you down here, that would be really nice. I don't want to hit you. Come here, buddy. Come in. Come on. Cool. Okay, got him down here. Cool, don't cow down there. Okay, extra piece of cobble. Don't need the hammer. I'll put the hammer up there. Can't put it up there? Okay. Wheat goes in there, bread. Seeds. Cool. So I think it's that's what we have to do. Hi there. Hey buddy. Is that it? Oh, it was. Cool. Okay, awesome. Apparently it takes a while. Yeah, we'll let it sit for a while and I'm gonna find something else to do while I'm at it. So, there's a lot to do. I wanna work on I kind of want to work on Galactic Craft still, so we're going to work on it. Galactic Craft. Awesome. Okay, so we need the canisters. We need the oxygen tanks. I want the medium oxygen tanks. So we need an orange roll, tin canisters, and compressed tin. So we need orange wool. So I don't know where any sheep are, or... I don't think I have any orange dye. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. Do I have any wool in the first place? That would be really nice if I had wool. Nope, I don't have any wool. Gosh, you don't know how long it takes to find a sheep. It doesn't take too long, but it takes a while. Cheers, darn it. Thank gosh I have the secret base. The secret little thing down here. He said he's all the way down there. He's not. I can see him. Ding dong, buddy. I can see ya. Oh, I was about to say, was that the song before? Okay. Let's go shear some sheep. Now there's one over that way. I'll get back to you when I have all the supplies, and then we can build. Okay, so we are back, and I'm getting ready for the dinos! I'm so excited. I went ahead and made myself the feeders, some galactic craft, I can't speak. But I'm making a nice big space. That will do for him. I don't have a name yet. But we'll figure out, aw, what? Not in the mood for rain. Unless he already made the main grain maker. Oh, how horrible that would be. We're actually gonna turn the sound down. Okay. Oh, that's cool. There, I'm gonna turn. I'm gonna see what it does. What'd it do? What does it do? Oh, bye. Does it? You go somewhere? Gate one. Let's kind of weird that I don't know what it does. Huh, there's a puddle. He just told me to come look at this. Oh, my back, like my hip is like sitting there and it really hurts. Weird. I'll be right back. I'm gonna see if there's a way for me to fly and go check out what that little teleporter does. Because I wanna fly. I don't wanna. So I will be right back and I'm gonna see what I can do. That is going to be it for this episode because I'm kind of being busy. Me and my dad are finding a lot of stuff. He doesn't have a mic or anything to record with, so I am Jolaster1234. I hope you enjoyed this second episode. Might do one tomorrow, but I think this is an each and every other day thing. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!